I believe the buildings of the future will be focused on energy efficiencies. The envelope has to be put together well. I'm Ed Dorn. I am the CEO of Greenstone. Greenstone is a manufacturing plant. It manufactures Greenstone ice panels.
Ice panels are insulated composite envelope panels that are used to address a lot of the concerns in energy code and energy efficiency. Ice panels are made primarily of two industry standard building materials, grade 90 steel, which is a galvanized steel, and EPS, which is expanded polystyrene. They're put together in an engineered fashion to create a composite that is extremely airtight, high in insulation value, and very quick to build with. Styrofoam cups, which are incredibly bad for the landfills, are made out of EPS. And the reason they're bad for the landfills is they don't break down. They last a really long time. An ingredient that doesn't break down in your wall, it's a great place for it. There's no gases or emissions to come out of these panels over time. They're just extremely stable. And in fact, EPS is the only insulation that's proven to maintain its R value, tested to up to 50 years.
Energy codes are evolving because of the cost of energy and also because of the need for us to be responsible keepers of our planet. As our population increases, we have a greater need for resources and we need to take care of them.
Hi, I'm Len Waldner. You're at Green Acres Hutterite Colony. The Greenstone ice panels are the most efficient building system that we found. We were searching for energy efficient building systems. They're far superior than any wood framed wall due to the reduced energy transmission through the wall system.
The ice panel is a perfect fit for green buildings. It is the way to achieve net zero, or at least greatly reduce the energy requirements in any building you're putting together. It is a change, but once people start using them, they never go back. They're thrilled with the performance.
My name is Gail Freeman Campbell. I am owner, founder, and CEO of Daughter on Call. We chose to use Greenstone ice panels in this build because we felt it was an opportunity to try something new. It just made sense to build something that was going to be more energy efficient right from the start.
If a Greenstone building would come to the end of its life, I'm not sure how long that would be. It would be a very, very long time. It could be brought in. The steel can be separated from the foam. The foam can be reground and reused. The steel can be recycled into other steel products. Buildings use about 40% of the energy we produce. So addressing the energy needs for our buildings is huge. Our timing with the ice panels is very important, and we're very excited about the possibilities.